numbers are still down. We do not yet have a death toll, but it is estimated to be in the millions. Violence in the city is increasing.
Stop it!